Got him.
Alright, we're trying to find a new spot to camp out. Because we campers, you know what I'm saying? I know the way. When will I see you again? Am I going by myself? I thought someone was following me.
It's gonna be all right, John.
Yep.
We should be going for Jack.
We will. We have to move everyone first before that bastard
God
Miller
damn it.
Comes back with an army.
My bad.
We ain't
Jeez
no use
Louise.
To Jack in jail or at the end of a rope.
I don't even know what to think no more.
Just gotta.
Oh,
keep
I thought
on.
I was gonna smack myself on that tree.
Smart? Are you joking? We made too much noise once again. Drew him right to us. I mean, how many people we killed the past few weeks?
Couple, you know, a few.
It's Dutch playing his games. Hosea, too. Getting involved with those two families. Master con men working their magic.
They thought.
Right, thanks. Can't you ride?
I was checking something on my computer, so like, I feel like that this one's on, it's not on me, it's on somebody else.
This ain't the right way.
Well, I know, because I just ran my horse into a bugging tree, you dick.
I don't know what to tell you. Things don't always work out. That ain't nothing new.
Hold on, let me catch up.
Well, catch up, you dickwad. Fucking John, man.
Jack's gone. We lost Sean, Mac, Davey, Jenny. And for what?
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.
But one day, we need to start learning from our mistakes.
Come on, it ain't all bad. We've had a rocky run. We'll be okay. We'll get through it.
Dutch will fix it. Dutch will come up with a big plan. Right now, every plan gets us into worse trouble. We're getting further from where we're meant to be going. Hey, wait for me!
Wait for me! I have things to do, bruh.
Anyway, what was you talking about?
Now, you can't put all this on Dutch. You're worked up. Rightly so. Alright? Just down this path to the left here. So where was I? Just don't get too far in your head with all this. You'll never get out.
It's a goddamn mess. That poor kid. We chose this life. He didn't.
I don't know. I think this life chose us. That's it up ahead.
Four walls and a roof. We're moving up in the world.
You ain't seen inside it yet.
Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better. You sure this place is empty?
I ain't sure on nothing.
All right. Let's leave the horses here and take a look.
Oh, shit! It's them again!
Wait. We're just going back to the Braithwaite?
Get ready! Damn it! Still some here.
I can see that!
I'll check the house. You keep watch out here.
Wait, did he kill him? Because I didn't do shit. I guess there was some more of them.
Any more of you upstairs? I'm coming for you.
Lots of explosives here.
Come out with your hands up. You can still walk out of here. You're the one hiding, not me.
I knew you'd come soon enough. You are some of the coward, like you. The bounty hunters, the freedmen, the carpetbaggers, The army of criminals who stole our land and our government. I survived them all. Our fight will live on.
Come and find me then. Jesus.
That was awkward. This guy's in the room killing himself, and you're just out here, just like waiting in the corner.
Come on now, girly. Come on.
Shut the frick up.
How's it looking up there?
Yeah, pretty good.
I think that's a lie.
This guy's missing his face, but
they didn't even have to shoot the last one.
I've seen worse.
Come help me with this, will you? Everything all right up there?
Stop bashing into doors, you crazy son of a gun. Okay, I guess I'll just go through here. What do you have a...
Here, give me a hand moving these bodies. Don't want the others walking into this.
Oh, there's a few up there, but... It's all Gucci and the Poochie, you know?
Are you gonna help me carry these in?
Sorry, I didn't mean to offend your dead body.
This way. We'll dump the bodies in the swamp over there.
I'm with it. Swamp bodies. Shit, I missed. Such an idiot. Put myself
okay.
In the swamp.
I can deal with the rest of the bodies.
No, I can't.
Meet up with the caravan. Got them in.
There's like three up there. That'll take forever. Unless I can pick all of the three up at the same time. All of them at the same time. This fucking game, man. That's not where his body was, but, you know, close enough. Yo, we gotta go see about that sister. Probably still in that toilet up there. It's not a well hidden body there, but. Oh, come on! That's not funny, that's horrible. Funny, horrible. Alright, it's not making me pick the three bodies up.
Welcome home, all of you, to my humble abode. We got fine living. And all the corpses and the alligators, it's paradise.
I love it. Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, would you two kindly work your magic?
I feel like he said that at least three times yet, sure. So far.
Come on.
George?
Yes?
Could I have a word with you?
Not now. Come on, Arthur.
So where am I? I am confused. Oh, the Braithwaite Manor is right here, so that's not the same place. I'm an idiot. The sister is still around here, though. Guess we don't care about that.
Can you believe that, girl? All I've got going on, and she wants to talk.
Everything okay with you two?
I got far more important things to worry about right now than Molly O'Shea.
Oh,
so,
Shay.
Where are we going?
Got him.
To take a look at this eighth wonder of the civilized world, Saint Denis, I keep hearing about. According to the map, the road up this way should lead us right in there.
All right. I guess this day ain't over yet.
Not quite. Good work back there, Arthur. Everything went okay?
few loose ends, nothing major. And John? About what you'd expect. He's taking it hard.
We're going to you're left with no back. Goodbye. Whatever not a takes. Single word was said.
Around in the city for Bronte. Subtly, of course. Public places, maybe start with the saloons. Anyone who can put us in contact with him.
Of course. What about the Pinkertons?
I'm fairly sure nobody followed us. We moved out fast. We should be safe for a few days here.
And then?
I think we need to move a little further. Put some ocean between us and all of this. The mess with those
some
two
ocean.
Families. Losing Sean.
Go to Hawaii, maybe?
I see things differently now. For a long time, I truly believed a paradise lay somewhere in the West for us. But I just don't know anymore.
So we're leaving the country now?
Maybe. I'm still thinking about it. Whatever we do, we'll need more money.
Of course.
In any case, we have more pressing matters to attend to first.
Left it known, goodbye, not a single word was said.
Okay, there she is. A real city. The future.
It looks pretty shitty. Not gonna lie.
Big cities. They're always repellent. Exactly.
I'll find you in there. Go see what you can figure out.
Oh boy, sounds fun. Time to write in my journal. My personal journal. My diary. Oh no, change of chapters. Ah, calm down. This is the city. Everyone's crazy up in here. Oh, there's a tram here. That's pretty crazy that the tram was there like in the 1800s. Yo, homeboy, you know about Bronte?
Excuse me, I'm trying to find a man named Bronte. You know the name?
Bronte? No, don't think so. Sorry.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks for your help. Thanks for the support, asshole.
Hey, have you ever heard of a man called Angelo Bronte?
No. But fancy name like that? Maybe try the Bastille Saloon. Opposite the park with the Quincy Harris statue.
Okay. Thank you.
That's a fancy name. Gotta be the saloon. That's literally not where I'm aiming my horse. Hey, look at this jump.
Anyway, hope you find
me too. This is like just a big ass city, ain't it? There's the saloon. What do you mean, what the hell? Frick you.
Stick 'em up, cowboy.
Yeah, real funny, Dutch.
I thought so.
Dickwad.
So, here we are in a strange land of papists and rapists. America's very own Gomorrah.
This city's all of the same to me. So, how you get on?
I've been asking around about Mr. Bronte. From what I've heard, this establishment is our best lead, but I haven't had any joy in there so far.
So, I should just give it a shot?
I think so. J-
just keep it cool.
You know me.
Looks like Dutch won a lot of Super Bowl if I, by the looks of his rings. I.
Well, you know how it is. I told him. I say that's the state of Lemoyne for you, America's dirty little French secret.
That's why we love
Excuse
it.
Me. Born and raised.
Well, he's not gonna give a shit about me, huh? Because I'm not rich, is that why?
Washed away.
Every year they say that's gonna happen. It ain't happened yet. Let me tell you something. The rest of the states, they lucky to have us. If it wasn't for us, they'd probably run back to Britain with the tails between their legs at the first sign of trouble.
You got that right.
Here.
Now, how can I help? You look like a whiskey man.
Sure.
Dollar, please.
Dollar, good deal.
Whiskey? Oh, that's the real stuff. From Scotland.
Okay. Here, have one for yourself.
Well, thank you.
I don't want to give him any.
Can I ask you a question? You ever hear of a fellow by the name of Bronte?
Who's asking?
Me. I'm asking.
No, leave it, Fred.
What do you mean, leave it?
Look, I don't know what business you in, but leave it, Fred. You and your pal that was in here before.
That wasn't really helpful.
Bronte? Angelo Bronte? Mr. Big, Mr. Italian spaghetti eating long streak of piss big. And he makes my skin crawl. I'm so squally, a cocksucker.
Watch your language. This is a kid friendly stream, you son of a bitch.
Where can I find him? Oh, well, I reckon you talk to them kids in the alley. They'll know how I get.
Cool. Alley kids.
Hey, friend, you'll be careful now.
I don't give a shit.
They're not to be trusted.
All right, calm down.
Come on now, this sulking doesn't become you.
You always have to be right.
There's kids somewhere in this alley. Where are they?
Well, you don't have to be rude. I think we heard some in that other courtyard up ahead. Now get lost.
People do not respect their gangsters. There they is.
Hey. Hey, you got a cigarette, mister?
Maybe.
Huh?
I'm looking for a fellow named Angelo Bronte. Italian.
I know him. Everyone knows him.
Where is he?
We'll take you to him. What it'll cost?
I reckon I can pay.
$5.
Where does he live? New York?
I'm an entrepreneur. If you don't want to pay, then I don't
want to
walk.
Oh, man. That's a bad breath. Here. Come on.
This way. Let's go, mister. You coming, Cleet? Stay close. Easy to get lost around here.
I feel like I wouldn't try to hustle the man with, like, 3 guns.
Pretty much.
Don't worry. No one knows his
kids those days.
Is that right?
Hope you won't need his services, but you got the doctor on the corner there. Nice enough, fella. That's Baird and Schreiber on the right there. Famous bookstore. Not that I'm much of a reader myself.
Yeah, you don't look like
but
one.
Here's a real piece of art. That's the Church of the Holy Blessed Virgin, mister. Model on the famous church in Toulouse, which is in France. You've been to Toulouse, mister?
No.
I have, actually.
Here, mister.
I think I was 4.
My mama said they used to burn Protestants and all, but,
bet they don't have nothing so fine where you come from, mister. Look at them fine steeples.
Hey, you little pair of shits.
Let's go! That fellow looks angry.
Ah, damn it.
I feel like I'm not gonna catch up to him. There's no way the tram was rolling that fast back in the days. Can I call my horse? Nope. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Just keep running, or?
You give that back.
it went that way.
Yeah, so.
Thanks for the help, friend.
No, I kind of miss old Bob.
Hey, you see a kid about 14 years old run through here?
Why, yes, we did. He went around the corner there.
Damn snitch!
That's enough. Come here.
Can I just shoot him? I can jump over a goddamn wall. Great Wall of China.
Oh, dang, you all right?
You all right back there, old man?
I'm kidding, you bastard.
You ain't got a chance in hell, slowpoke.
Get back here.
What are you playing at?
Just give it up,
Wrong way. I lost him again.
I'm telling you, a cucumber is definitely a fruit.
Good day.
Since forever.
Buenos días, señor.
Oh, so it must be true.
You see the kid? I can ask about where he went.
They make half of them up.
Boom!
Don't shock me.
This is fun, mister.
Did I just fall? God damn. Yeah, don't jump over it, huh?
What's the problem, friend?
Give me my things, boy.
What are you talking about, friend?
I ain't your friend, but that kid is, and he robbed from me. Now, give me back my stuff and take me to Angelo Bronte.
Senor Bronte.
The kid was gonna show me before he robbed me. Now, come on.
You new in town, mister?
Come on.
Mr. Bronte's got a lot of friends, mister, but I ain't never seen you.
We ain't friends.
It's all my kids.
You don't like no one, mister. Mr. Bronte, he's got fine hair. He got a beautiful house, and I am proud to work for him. He got 50 men, mister. Why are you gonna care a thing about you?
I just want to speak with you.
I'm sure you do, mister. You and them friends of yours been asking about him all over town. He been mighty disrespected. Bunch of muddy Yankees in town asking questions. Well, you and your friend should pay him a visit, mister. He's got a big house on Flavian Street opposite the park.
Hey, yokel.
Now, get out of here.
I think the payback for these kids that I can't kill, obviously, I'm just gonna kill him. That seems like the only reasonable thing to do. Because you left with no goodbye and not a single word was said, so. You mind yourself. Oh, nope. This way. Pick and roll. Got him. Dutch, where you at? That's him over there, isn't it? I see you.
Where you been? Getting robbed?
Who by?
Bunch of children.
I won't inquire anymore.
But I found Mr. Bronte. Seems to be some Italian Mr. Big in town. Everybody knows him, but nobody wants to talk about him. Apparently lives in a big house on Flavian Street opposite the park. Ah,
good work.
So what now?
We go pay him a visit. I'll get John. You meet us there. Whatever it takes, we need to get that boy back.
Because he's going
to
start working the streets, you know, the mean streets of Saint-Denis. And we don't want that.
Now I cannot decide which I like less, the swamps or the city. Both are full of parasites, reptiles, and slime. We're a long way east to land we know, and far from real open country.
That was beautiful, man. Well said. Sorry, ma'am. Nah, man, they don't got no kindness around where I'm from. Don't worry, ma'am, it'll take another like 60 years or so and you'll be good. 40? Not much of an historian myself. There you guys are. We're about to hit this fool up, huh?
Little greasy-haired European clearly got power and money. Now, listen. If we go in there and start shooting up the place, the boy's gonna get shot, that I guarantee. Better like this, you're gonna have a lot of protection.
No one's gonna get shot, Arthur, so everyone just relax. We'll charm them. Trust me. This the place?
Must be.
You okay, John?
I guess.
Excuse me, sir. We have an appointment to see Mr. Bronte.
Who are you?
You get your boss down here and now so we can talk about this like gentlemen.
That's charming. I feel like that was charming.
Was that the special Dutch charm I heard so much about?
I got this.
That didn't take much. Like, are you really gonna let him in after this?
Don't worry, boys. We come in peace.
We just need to straighten a couple of things out with your boss.
Better be shooting in this. Frick you wearing?
Chi sono sti buffoni?
Sono qui per picciotto.
Coi soldi?
Why do you take his son?
Excuse me.
I said, why did you take his son? We ain't got no problems with you, sir. Nor you with us. But if you want to start one, there's gonna be a lot of folks dead in this room. Before it's done.
So, you walk into my city.
Love Dutch. Stinking of shit. Street thug.
Like this, and you come into my house before you have a bath and you tell me how to act? You ask me to show compassion. Have I not shown you almost infinite compassion already by simply allowing you to breathe in my presence?
Indeed, you have. Now,
We are simple country folk. All we have is each other. And you have gone and you have took his son over some dispute with some inbred ex-slavers. It ain't got nothing to do with any one of us.
You had nothing to do with destroying the liquor business.
We was innocent bystanders. And that which we weren't innocent of, well, we most surely were ignorant of.
You twist words. You lie shamelessly. You think you are better than everyone else. Ti adoro. Date da beresti uomini. Angelo Bronte.
Dutch Vanderlyn. Arthur Morgan. Arthur,
the pleasure of mine.
It's the dumbest day I've ever seen.
Can my friend have his son?
Of course, of course. But should I be out of pocket over a misunderstanding? Of course I know you would not want that, huh?
No.
No, no, no. So how about this? You perform a simple job for me, and you get your son back.
What is it?
A couple of people have taken to grave robbing in this cemetery.
That's fucked up.
A fine place for it, the best.
I love this guy. I love you. See, they've taken not only to desecrating the dead, but they've done so without paying a tribute to the living. Thing is, they see my men. Of course, they run a mile. So maybe you two head off. And you, Mr. Van der Linde, well, you tell me more about my manners. Salute.
Salute.
Salute indeed, Maggi.
Okay, my girl.
My girl.
Grave robbers? You think he's taking us for a fool?
No idea. What choice do we have?
None, I guess. This is idiotic. Are we doing this or not?
Yeah, calm down. Oh my god, horse, that's not where I'm asking you to go.
You know where the cemetery is?
I think so. Pretty sure I rode by it earlier. It's real impressive.
You know, you did.
I love the sound of like horse shoes.
There.
Against brick.
Word that comes out of that bastard's mouth.
Imagine how long it would take to lay down a road full of bricks. It's crazy.
We got in there. Dutch is with him now. All things considered, it could have gone a lot worse.
That poor kid. I ain't been a good father to him. I hope he's okay.
He'll be fine. I figure. Braithwaite's were going to hold Jack ransom for all the money we cost him. They must have sent him here so we couldn't get to him. But Bronte knows by now there's no Braithwaite's left to pay him. Jack ain't much use to him anymore. Let's just get this done. Let Dutch handle the rest.
I just hope you're right. Okay. I think this is it. Keep it down. Let's hitch your horses up ahead. Hey!
Hey!
Oh.
Literally, I've never hitched my horse this entire game. Don't even know if it's useful or not.
This way.
Those are some.
All right.
They're more like.
What's going on in here?
Like tombs. Tombs more than goddamn graves. This is creepy.
Stay quiet. We don't want to spook them.
think this guy's puking?
To drink. Our friend died.
Hmm. Don't seem like a grave robber.
They're still with us.
You should get out of here, mister. It ain't safe.
That's enough creeping around.
Yeah, that's a normal sound to hear.
Damn it.
How many you see? 3, 4, tell.
Minus one.
Hey, Mr. Bronte. Bastards are trying to draw us out.
Eh, I'll do it. I don't care. I don't know what I'm doing. Getting high ground, you know?
Reckon this is gonna wake a few people up?
No doubt.
Who do you think you are?
Where the frick are they? Behind you? Going CQC. Oh. Whoa. Motherfuckers, get the fuck out of me. Did you just tap my gun on the ground? Hell nah. You crazy as fuck. Pick up my hat. Pick up the goddamn hat. Someone there, like, literally don't know who we're shooting at.
I think that's all of them.
All right,
now let's find their stash. Gotta be around here someplace.
Okay, but we'll need to be quick.
What about in this room?
Bronte empty-handed. Let's have a look where they first shot at us from.
Robbing grave robbers, we've hit the big time.
Okay, that wasn't here. I'm Craig Race Frick.
Come on. Let's quickly check that spot where it all kicked off.
Where was it?
We can't go back to Bronte with nothing to show for it, Arthur.
Was it?
I think there might be something in here.
Didn't look like that, I'm pretty sure. It was like a big room. Is that a stash?
Damn, the law's here. Come on, let's see if that gate's open. Locked. Let's just track back to where we came in.
Damn it.
Well, they have a gun. Yeah, my bad. I don't think that was supposed to be. You got him? Good job. You're a real American hero. Not even sure where we came in. Here, I guess. Well, the horse is over there, so. I'm sorry, horsey. Sorry I had to do you like this.
Stay there.
The way it goes, boy, you're talking to a dog. You crazy son of a Oh! God damn it, this game! Stop it with stealth, you stupid game! Twinkle, twinkle, little star. God damn it, stop it with the stealth parts. Friends are dead. Who's next? You are. Stop whistling. What good does that do you? Why did he exit cover? Like, I swear to God.
Damn, the law's here. Come on, let's see if that gate's open. Locked. Let's just track back to where we came in.
Damn it.
Come on. I guess I'll follow this goddamn idiot.
Someone coming. Hide.
He's not taking cover.
They're still here.
Come on. Stay together.
Me too.
Why don't you go left? I'll keep going straight, right?
Yeah, nobody goes right. That would make way too much sense. Go! It all worked out in the end, didn't it? I'm driving on the wrong side of the street. Let's get this done, and let's get this over with.
Well, you took your time.
Oh, sorry, I was kind of getting shot at over there, you dickwad.
I'm glad to see you.
Let's get going. What a fine man. Hey, friend, thank Mr. Bronte for everything.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You know, Arthur. Mr. Bronte has invited us to a garden party at the mayor's house. And us, just simple country boys.
Let's go. Of course he wants some more of that action, you know? You got a taste of the Morganator. The fuck am I even saying?
Let's get this boy back to his mother.
You sure you're okay, son?
I'm fine. Papa Bronte said you'd come for me.
I'm sorry.
What for?
For that. For taking so long.
I had a fun time. I had my own room with a big bed and a toy box.
Why don't you go live there then?
Did they do anything to you?
Have you ever had spaghetti?
What's that?
It's It looks like worms, but it's delicious.
Is that right?
Papa Bronte teach me lots of Italian words.
Don't call him that.
You know, cavallo, that means horse. And pantofola, that's a slipper.
A slipper?
They gave me two pairs, one for day and one for night.
Well, I'm just glad you're all right.
Oh, yes. I had the best time, but I can't wait to see Mama. Did she miss me?
Nope.
She sure did. Like you wouldn't know.
Good to see you, Jack.
You too, Uncle Arthur. Did you catch the bad guys?
Which ones?
Caught me a lot of bad guys.
Uncle Dutch and Papa Bronte told me.
Just Mr. Bronte.
Yeah. Me and your pa dealt with them.
I told him you would.
Wait till you see this new camp.
Not another one.
Well, this one's got a house. Not as nice as Mr. Bronte's, mind you.
It's decent. It's the, it does the job, you know what I'm saying?
Up in no time.
Oh, I had a bath last night.
Of course you did.
Mm-hmm. You sure do.
Abigail! Abigail! We got you, your son, everything.
We got him!
Mama!
He's fine!
I'm fine, Mama. They fed me good.
Got that spaghetti action up in me.
Come here, you silly boy. You got him. You got my son back. Dutch, Arthur, thank you. Thank you. I got my son back.
Jack. How are you, boy?
I'm fine, thanks.
Everything's okay now. Abigail?
Can I go play now?
So?
Well, we met Mr. Bronte. He is quite a character.
Is he now?
You ever meet an Italian strongman before?
Not outside of a circus.
Let me tell you all about him. John, you go be with your family. Arthur, thank you. Boys, we got some work to do. Interesting work. But first, let's have a drink. We got Jack back.
Well, Jack Black.
Boy's safe, thank goodness.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't know how to say it. Thank you.
I understand. Come on. Do as Dutch says. Go be with your family.
Okay, we're still holed up in tents, even though we have a house.
Look out, Marston.
Careful, Morgan.
Hey, make some room for John there.
Come on, are we celebrating here?
Loitering suspiciously as usual.
I'm just trying to give you all your moment.
Wow, very kind.
Glass away.
Sierra morena, cielito lindo, vienen bajando. Un par de ojitos negros.
Can't antagonize anyone, so that's boring.
Mr. Bell?
Had fun robbing graves, I hear.
How does he know? Probably in the news, you know? Where's my room in this silly old town?
You ain't joining the party, Reverend?
I don't want to ruin it.
I'm feeling sorry for yourself.
Oh, I got my room in this house. Rolling in style. That's weird. Is this supposed to be my room? Where is my room? Camp party. I think they're goofing. Is it like can't go to bed because there's a party?
Welcome back, Jack.
Thanks, Uncle Jose.
Me too.
Well,
I'll let you fine folks get reacquainted.
Mr. Summers. Miss Grimshaw.
You all right, Charles?
Yeah, just taking it all in.
Joey's good to have the kid back.
Tahiti, dear boy. Tahiti. If you say so. Mangoes, maidens, paradise, an unspoiled paradise.
He wants to go to Tahiti, huh?
I hope so.
Faith, Arthur. Have a little faith.
That does sound good, actually.
Thank you, John. I'm sorry if I was... Well, I was just worried sick.
I know.
18, long before I met Dutch. I was newly an orphan. Anyway, I got caught by
some... Get some drinks down you. Live a little.
I might have a couple.
This is a party. Come on.
This is a crazy chick.
You okay, Sadie?
Sure. You boys did good.
Well, we got lucky this time.
Someone I never saw, he shot the rope clean through.
Look after that kid.
Oh, I will.
He's a brave boy.
Hello, Karen.
I didn't see you there, Jack. You okay?
Arthur.
So good to have you back.
Come on.
Thanks, Uncle
Let's leave
Arthur.
Him play a minute.
And to see a smile on your mama's face again.
Oh, once I was a maid down in Maiden Lane.
All right.
Well, hello.
Whoa. All right, how do I just maybe end this? You are goddamn right.
Come on along now, Jack. Time for bed.
Say goodnight to everyone.
Good night.
Good night, everyone. Don't stay up too late.
Good night. Definitely not in the right place. Or maybe? Oh, yeah. There it be. No? Can't go to bed? Oh my, I have to be like on the perfect spot. Little 3-hour nap, you know, until morning. That's how I like to spend my nights. Oh, there's a letter. Can I read the letter? We're just gonna skip over this letter. room is way too small for the amount of stuff there is in.
My dear Arthur, I hope this letter finds you well. I wanted to thank you for your help with Jamie. He and Daddy are still arguing, but I understand that Jamie is thinking about going back to college. Whatever happens, I believe you saved his life, and we are all truly grateful. Oh, Arthur, I have made such a mess of my life, time and again. Why can I not change and be the woman I want to be? Why couldn't you change and be a man and put down all those fantasies that shroud your judgment?
What are you saying about Shroud?
Confusing, and I see now that I'm not very good at it. I'm afraid we've got ourselves into another mess. It's not my fault, but I need your help. I'm staying at the Hotel Grand in Saint Denis. Oh, Arthur. I know it is wrong to ask you, but I have nobody else, and for what we once had together, I beg of you, even though I am ashamed to do so. Yours, Mary.
All right, well, I guess we got that Mary action back on us. All right, well, it's a little shorter stream here for all the lovely folks at home. It's late. Je ne joue de bed. So gay.